Because if it's not Rishi Sunak, it'll have to be Boris Johnson again. And if it's not Sunak or Johnson, there'll have to be a general election, and then it'll be Starmer. Sir Keir Starmer, who's broken every promise he has ever made to the Labour Party, to the country, and is possessed of the most tyrannical, abusive, authoritarian instincts, that I reiterate my view that a majority Labour government in Britain is an existential threat to the existence of the state.